the day the war started, I received a call from his mother, and she was made, you know, she wanted some money so they could buy supplies. At first, she didn't think that it would escalate to the point where that city is now cut off completely. I stayed in contact with her throughout until March 2nd, and that's when the communications were lost to that city. I hope he's still there, or I hope actually there was an evacuation yesterday. I hope he's evacuated, but I don't know. I don't know anything of him since March 2nd. But that my biggest fear is that obviously that he's hurt, but or maybe doesn't have any water to drink or even food to eat. This is stuff I don't really sleep much these days, thinking of him, thinking of that, and that's what really torments me. Really, it's